boy missing his mom. Dad, take a listen.
Police are desperate to find a missing 3-year-old boy believed to be in immediate and grave danger. An Amber Alert was issued for Mitchell Romero after his mother, Veronica Romero, was found murdered inside her own home. Police say Mitchell was last seen with his father, Mario Romero, in a maroon 2004 GMC Yukon with Texas license plates.
To Michael Bohr, WOAI News Radio. Michael, what happened?
Well, Nancy, to bring you up on the latest, Veronica Romero was laid to rest today in the tiny Texas town of Denver City. This is a city of only about 4,000 people. I talked to one longtime city worker today. They said it's been at least a decade since there's been a murder in this city. Her husband, who very well may have murdered her in cold blood, still on the run, apparently has their 3-year-old child with them. Police very eager to speak with him.